going on YouTube? It's your boy, so man, back with another video. Got the motherfucking Elimination Chamber review right here for y'all boys. The Kabuki Warriors versus Kendrick Michelle and Indy Hartwell for the women's tag titles. And we ended up getting the Kabuki Warriors retaining the tag belts in a pretty good match on the kickoff show. We also had the women's chamber. If y'all don't know, we had Liv in it, we had Raquel, we had Naomi, Becky, Bianca, and we had Tiffany Stratton, and the winner was Becky Lynch, and a pretty good match, I felt like. A lot of people were upset Becky won, some people really wanted Tiffany to win, some people wanted Liv, some people wanted Bianca. Honestly, I would have been fine with whoever would have won. I'm fine with Becky winning it, you know, I would have been cool if whoever won it. That's going to be a good match, though, because now we're getting Becky versus Rhea Mania for the women's world title, which is going to be crazy. Then we had the Judgment Day versus Pete Dunne and Tyler Bate. And Judgment Day obviously retained, you know. I figured they were going to retain because why even lose the belt to these guys for WrestleMania, you know what I mean? We had the men's chamber, we had KO versus Bobby versus Randy versus Drew versus Logan Paul versus LA Knight in a very, very good freaking match, which we saw Drew McIntyre winning, and I was surprised about this. I honestly thought Randy was going to win this. If not Randy, I was thinking either LA or KO, but Randy ended up winning, losing, and Drew won, which is okay. I didn't think Drew was going to win it, but it is what it is. It was a pretty good match, so regardless, now we're getting Seth versus Drew at Mania. So people think it'll be a triple threat, I don't know. Just gotta wait and see. In the main event, we had Rhea Ripley, hometown hero, defeating Nia Jax for the Women's World title, retaining it, getting put in fall in a great match. We also had Grayson Waller host the Grayson Waller Effect with Cody Rhodes and Seth Rollins, and Cody Rhodes called out The Rock to a match anytime, anywhere before WrestleMania. So maybe it might be at WrestleMania, might be before. I don't know, y'all. We just got to wait and see, man. That's it, man. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. What's up?